Onto the field. And that last drive, a long drive, but not just that, they had a great air attack going. Do they stick with that?
I would think that they would, because if they were confident enough to do it on the last drive, starting backed up in their own territory.
There goes Melvin Gordon. And touchdown! Melvin Gordon, 62 yards. And his guys are going to retake the lead.